is ready. We're in the middle school division now, and we're doing Camden Middle School first. You have all the forms? Okay, away we go.
Thank you. School, Newark, New Jersey.
Let's give them another round of applause. Camden Middle School.
Ready!
Can't explain it.
Can't
143 Brooklyn. MS 143. Round of applause. Beautiful. And we got more. Now we're going to reach for it. As soon as the musicians get set up here. Look at them. They're coming down the aisle. Rich Poet coming on the stage. While Mr. Watson is coming on the stage, I just want to remind you about tonight, the high school gospel choir competition is maybe a little step above of what you've seen. And what we've seen is fantastic. Can you imagine these middle school kids, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh grade kids performing like this? The dancers are next up. See, when I was a kid, we weren't allowed to dance in church. But now they're dancing all over the place, and it's beautiful. It's all in giving thanks to God. So the dancing is as beautiful as the singing, and we're glad to have such beautiful dancers. This choir from Bridgeport, under the direction of Mr. David Watson. Let's hear them. Okay.
Just let your
To Bar, Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Dunbar Middle School, Bridgeport, Connecticut. Mr. David Watson is the director. Now we come up to the last choir, the last middle choir, middle school choir, and that is IS 143, Manhattan. As a matter of fact, their school is right down the street from here. So they're gonna put on something special for us because you're in their home. This is home for them. So they gotta welcome you in a beautiful way. And they have something beautiful planned for you. Now this thing.
Let me hear you make some Holy Ghost crazy noise right now. Let me hear. We'll be right back.
Since that day I cried. no farther. For that man that doesn't have a place to stay. For that little boy living with AIDS.
Can I tell you a story? Tell you a story.
You can't lean on me.
There's a man. Oh yeah, standing on the corner. He has no home. He has no food. And his blue skies are gone yesterday.
Can you hear him cry?
He looked up to his mother. just say I love you. Just want to tell you thank you just for being patient with me. Just for giving me another chance. You've always been there for me. You were the father that I never knew. I just want to say.
My hands were made to worship you. My heart, my key.
Yeah.
I give you.
My love,
I give you.
Born again. Thank God I'm born again.
Born, born.
Aha! Yo, there's a This is a wonderful thing that is happening here today and all throughout the weekend, today, tonight, and tomorrow. And if you do intend to come back, I am sure and I can guarantee definitely a blessing in the name of the Lord. It is good that our children are raised in the way that they are being raised, even in the music system, to be exposed to the principles of Christianity through gospel music is a wonderful thing. And there is nothing discriminatory about teaching them how not to fight and how not to steal and how not to commit those other things that hinder us going through life. I give you now Dr. Camille Taylor.
Thank you, Phyllis. Now, we have so many people that we have to thank for allowing this to happen. So I just want to present a few of them. Miss Stapleton, who is a computer whiz, has done the count for the tally for the scores. We have them ready, and we're going to present them to you as soon as you hear from Reverend Jeffrey Bynes, the chair of the adjudication committee. We had some outstanding judges. They're coming back tonight. So they finished, so they're going out to eat. Usually we present them, but since we're not able to present them, Mr. Bynes, Reverend Bynes, will say a few words about the judges, and I will present you the awards right after that. We have on the stage Mr. Carson Stapleton, who is the stage manager, who made sure everything went well. So let's give him a round of applause. He's fantastic. All the sound, the instruments on the stage, and everything was really responsible to Mr. Carson Stapleton. We'd like to thank all the choirs and all the teachers. They told us to cancel it, but we said, no, we don't want to cancel it. Are the scores ready yet? Okay, could I have them? Mr. Fernley Murray, this handsome gentleman on the stage here, has been assisting me. He's a community activist. He's involved in many community organizations, community activities. I want to thank him for helping me. And as soon as I get the scores, he's coming up on the stage now. Mr. Jeffrey Bynes, who has worked with us for the last 10 years, I think it is. He's going to say a few words about the judges, and then we present the scores.
Some of the judges are already gone. And we had Dr. Gregory Hopkins from the Covenant Avenue Baptist Church, Reverend Wesley Wally. Can't find my list. It's over there. God lost. Well, everybody, we thank everybody for coming here. Just to mention a few of the judges, and we're now going to hear the scores. And thank you.
Thank you, Professor Jeffrey Bynes. He's a professor, he's a reverend, and he's an outstanding music educator. Okay, now we're going to present the awards. Could we get a representative from each school to come on the stage? Each of the middle schools. We have the middle schools were MS 143 Performing Arts, IS 143 Eleanor Roosevelt, Paul Lawrence Dunbar, Bridgeport, Connecticut, Camden Middle School, Newark, New Jersey. Now, they had a bus that they said they had to get back. Did they leave anyone here from Camden to accept their awards? Okay, we'll have Reverend Jeffrey Bynes to fill in for Camden. Could we get you to come over here, young ladies and young men? Okay. We give awards to the most outstanding processional and recessional. Actually, we didn't have any processional or recessional today, did we? Where did they start? Well, tonight, the processionals start in the lobby, and they come all the way down the aisle. We haven't been in an auditorium this large before, but usually the processionals start in the back. Okay, the most outstanding processional and recessional was won by that performing arts school in Brooklyn, MS-143. The kids used to come to these concerts and they would be in dungarees and shorts. So we said, look, let's establish an area that will motivate them to dress properly. So we established an area called the Most Outstanding Choral Attire. And you'll see how beautiful they look. They don't wear dungarees, but they wear beautiful choral outfits. The choir that won that award is the choir that we're in their backyard. IS-143, Roosevelt. Eleanor Roosevelt. They had on black and red. Isn't that beautiful? Outstanding. Eleanor Roosevelt. Okay, keep going. The most outstanding coordinated dance ensemble. They all did dances. They were fantastic. Which was the best was Paul Lawrence Dunbar, Bridgeport. The most outstanding choreography, the movement on the stage and what have you. Choreography, when the lights went out, who was that? The most outstanding choreography is MS-143 Performing Arts. We have 143 Manhattan and 143 Brooklyn. Two competitive schools, 143 in Manhattan and 143 in Brooklyn. Okay, now let's keep going. The most, choreography? The most outstanding accompaniment section, again, MS-143 Brooklyn. Okay, we're continuing. The most outstanding percussionist. Gee, most outstanding percussionist was that young man on the drum from MS-143. The most outstanding keyboardist was that young man from MS-143. The most outstanding male soloist is Derek Braxton. The most outstanding alto soloist, Camilla McQueen. The most outstanding soprano soloist, Angelica Withers. The most outstanding original composition, Paul Evans from MS-143. The most outstanding student director, these young people who do such a great job, her name is Angelica Withers. The most outstanding choirs, there were only four choirs in this middle school division, so one choir gets honorable mention. That choir is the choir from Newark, New Jersey, the Camden Middle School. They had to get on the bus and leave. The choir that gets the $500 third place award is Paul Launce Dunbar. All right. The choir that received the most outs, if you want to see the scores to this, all the and the judges' names, it's available to the public. You can come over to the desk and we'll show you the scores. Second place is that school that allowed us to visit their neighborhood, IS 143, Eleanor Roosevelt. This one? Okay, the first place is the only choir left. MS 143, Brooklyn. And Miss Kingsbury told me, Miss Kingsbury said to me, I don't think they're ready a week before last. But they came here and they won 12 out of 14 awards. Can you imagine that? 12 out of 14.
We'd like to thank MS 143 for support. Everybody out there, all the choirs that did wonderful. Yo, we love you. Thank the God we serve, y'all. Thanks to God we serve, y'all. Amen to that. Amen to that. We thank the people who supporting us. Let's get a picture, y'all. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Y'all, y'all, come here and take a picture. You gotta take a picture. Camellia, gotta take a picture. Oh, we got first place, y'all. We got first place, y'all. All the schools y'all did wonderful. Y'all all good. Come on, y'all, take a picture. Put all the trophies up. Thank God. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. Everybody say cheese. Thank you again.